But the point is this. A man has to look after himself, mind his own business, and look after his family. And if he does that, he won't come to much harm. But the way some of these cranks talk and write nowadays, you think that everybody was responsible for everybody else. Like we're all mixed up together, like bees in a hive. A man has to mind his own business and look after himself and his own.